fancy dive. The fanciest dive that ever was done by Melissa of Coconut Grove. She bounced on the board and flew into the air with a twist of her head and a twirl of her hair. She did 34 jackknives, backflipped and spun, quadruple guineered and reached for the sun, and then somersaulted 9 times and a quarter and looked down and saw the pool had no water. A Light in the Attic. Poems and Drawings by Shel Silverstein.